Yeah, man. Cousin Charlie in the motherfucking building. We got DJ Snoop in the building. Yeah. Okay. I want to hold y'all for a quick moment. Okay. We have something called Smoke and Mirrors. Right?
Yeah.
And we're gonna bring back up the energy.
Because, yeah.
You know, we it was a very heavy interview. We covered a lot of topics. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And,
yeah.
And I really appreciate what the jewel that you dropped, especially about, you know, the things that are going on in the city. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely appreciated. But on an upswing, the Smoke and Mirror segment is basically our news segment where we talk about different things that are happening in the news, you know, whether it's hip-hop news or like worldly news.
Okay.
Or local, right? And for the people who are reiterating for the people who are just tuning into the Smoke and Mirror segment, for our listening audience, we got Cousin Charlie in the building and we got DJ Snoop, you know.
I ain't dipping cause I'm sold in it. I'm gon' get it. That's a fact, and I'm good with that. We gon' get it back. Matter of fact, we don't never lack. We gon' get you back.
Saying?
The one and only.
So, the Raptors home opener. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's locked in. Raptors fans.
Yeah. Oh, not everybody.
I'm not a super Raptors fan, so I'm gonna put that out there.
Not everybody is a Raptor fan.
So the home opener happened.
They were nothing. It wasn't even me who said it this time.
I don't have cable.
Right? But the home opener happening, and I know everybody's seen on Instagram. They had the rings that they were giving away.
Sure. I seen those rings today.
Right?
Yeah.
So Drizzy Drake.
Yeah.
Bringing it back around to what we were talking about earlier.
Yeah. The goal, Six of God.
Yeah, the Six of God.
The man got his own.
He got his own.
I seen that.
He got two
rings.
He got two rings.
Yeah. So the team gave him a ring.
And then he must have got one made.
They say he bought his jeweler up to Turks and Caicos where he was to get. I don't know why these news reports never just drop the man's name. He bought Kalani up
That's
there.
That's what it says in the report.
In the which report? Because Angela Yee didn't say it, and no diss to you, Angela Yee. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? But
it's in the report.
Hey. Hold on, they brought Kalani up there?
Yeah! Shout out to Kalani. We love
Hold on, wait. Isn't alumni. Kalani with YG, though?
He's just the jeweler for everybody. Jeweler.
Oh, Kalani. Oh, him.
The jeweler guy who
did he get the ring for the Raptor Pierce?
I was about to say
she was popping that for party again?
He didn't do the one for
I was like, yo, why are you supposed to come to Toronto?
He's supposed to
come to Canada. He can't come to Canada.
He did the big ass
old chain. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And a whole bunch of other owls.
And where he from?
From
here? Oh, okay.
I think he's always Scarborough awarded.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Kalani does my shit. Show Kalani.
Yeah.
So come on. I've been going there since a child.
Yeah, he got an extra 30 carats of fucking diamonds put on his.
Stupid.
Yeah, he got one with the raptor head on it. Stupid. And then the one that I think he got.
Fam, this is news?
Yo, bro, you're posting this shit all over.
I thought I might get that yesterday.
I know.
You're right,
though. I'm sorry. This is what people are talking about.
This isn't in the
news. Let me bring it back 360. And this is something that I talk to my niggas about all the time.
Mm.
It's like, fam, like, don't ask me why I'm dropping something every week. Because I don't got Shade Room posting about the draws I bought last week. You feel what I'm saying? So don't ask me why I'm always trying to drop something new and remind people that I'm alive.
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah,
next
yeah,
question.
Yeah.
No, but they've been giving him, like, all types of shit.
Yeah. But it's not even Drake. That. But why? Fam, people don't
Toronto,
realize, fam.
The Raptors? Because he's a global ambassador for the team.
Yeah.
But we know this. We know this. But, like, right? Let's not act as if he, like, if Drake doesn't, like, trip on the stairs going into the airport that we're not gonna see that on the news. So what I'm saying is, it's like, fam, it's a handicap match against people with better engineers, more writers, more video men with more experience, and niggas is thinking we're supposed to drop something and chill for a week and promote.
We're gonna be talking about a nigga getting a new ring.
There's no time for that.
No, what happened? What's going on with the ring? Though? I'm sorry. I don't know.
Okay, there's nothing happening. Is he in trouble?
No. They just blessed him.
Okay,
like,
yeah, that was the news.
His name on the side.
That was the news.
He's got a teaser.
No, this is the news.
There's nothing nice.
Yeah.
Oh, the rings, they're so nice. They're giving out rings. They gave Nav. The super fan.
Got one. Yeah.
Yeah.
They gave the super fan.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. But he deserves one though, yeah. Right?
I'm not. Oh, yeah. They said now the rapper. Man.
Now Sing Jack. Say the whole name, fam. Yeah. Put some respect on his name.
I don't want to mess up his last name.
Say it however you got to. But like, let it be known that it's him.
What is it?
I thought it was Sing Jack.
No.
That's fucked up. I swear to God, I did though.
Okay.
That's his middle name or something then. Sinjak somewhere.
They gave replica rings to everybody in attendance.
It was like a whole movie.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I would have been rocking it here, acting like it's real. I would have been like, yeah, yo, Jizzy sent this OVO.
Next news story we got here.
Unruly.
I was watching a Vlad TV interview, okay?